3rd. The Dallas Police Department is taking a closer look at what some officers post on social media. Anti-Islamic posts and racist statements were discovered by the Plainview Project. That's a research group that looks at officers' social media accounts. More than 1,000 posts from current and former Dallas officers were flagged. The DFW chapter of the Council on American Islamic Relations asked Dallas police to denounce the posts. The department says it's reviewing them.